Shalom. My name is Raha Ernest, and we have been looking into those scriptures which will change the direction of your life. Scriptures that can turn your life around. And we started this year with the Sermon on the Mount. That's what Jesus taught in Matthew chapter 5, 6, and 7. And we know at the end of Matthew 7, Jesus said, a man or a woman who has built his life upon the truth of this sermon is like a man or a woman that's built his house on the rock. That rain would pour, wind will blow, and flood will come. But that life will be standing still on solid ground. So we're in Matthew chapter 5, verse 31, and this is what it says. Furthermore, it has been said, whoever divorces his wife, let him give her a certificate of divorce. That's an amazing scripture. You know, Jesus saying, look, it has been said by those of all times, maybe Moses and the prophets, this is what you do. You give your wife or your husband a piece of paper to end the marriage. But I'm saying to you, that's not how it works. Jesus is the light of the world, and he came to shed light, new light, into what was written in the Old Testament. So going back and reading what was written in the Old Testament without Jesus, it's like really dwelling in the darkness, walking in the darkness. You have to start with Jesus. What did Jesus say? And he's saying here, look, you're doing this certificate of divorcing. You're writing paper thinking you're ending a marriage by writing a piece of paper. You're dwelling in the past. That covenant is dead. That's where the world is now. The world is working backwards into writing certificates and divorces, signing terms and conditions, prenup agreement, and those kind of things. The world is going backwards to Sodom and Gomorrah. That's why it looks at the moment. But Jesus is saying, look, it all starts with the heart. Life starts with the heart and it ends with the heart. New Testament starts with the heart and it ends with the heart. Love is not what's written. Love is what happens. And Jesus came to give his life, and he would like us to live our life as a living sacrifice from the heart. So it's Matthew chapter 5, verse 31. That's the scripture for today.